25-meter rapid-fire pistol man was clear and precise without shoot-offs, but the final world record tied. Japan's 2009 World Cup final bronze medalist Teruyoshi Akiyama entered into the final in sixth place with a total of 584 points, which with the new procedures were instantly brought down to zero as the final began in a hit-or-miss competition. The one-time World Cup bronze medalist starting off on the right foot with a perfect five hits fluctuated from series to series, going from five to four hits over and over again. Raising above the others after the sixth series, the 40-year-old shooter had five hits to lead. His lowest series, Series 7, with 3 out of 5 hits, lessened his advantage but still maintained his lead, finishing off after tying the final world record of 34 hits to the cheers of the Japanese team and winning his very first gold World Cup medal. The fight for the silver was between Germany's own 2008 Olympic Games bronze medalist Christian Reitz and the Republic of Korea's 24-year-old Dae-yong Kim. Reitz, on his home turf, overtook Kim on the fourth series, just to tie up again on the fifth series, where Reitz got three hits. Series 6. Reitz, three hits. Kim following in Reitz's footsteps did the same. The deciding series for the bronze, Series 7, Reitz 4 out of 5. Kim not as fortunate, 3. Reitz, the 2011 World Cup final gold medalist, finished with the silver, the second one of the 2012 season, with a total of 30 hits. Kim with the bronze, his very first World Cup medal, with a total of 25 hits. Fourth place went to the People's Republic of China's 2010 World Championship silver medalist Zhang Jian with a total of 20 hits. Fifth place went to the Ukraine's 37-year-old shooter Roman Bondaruk with a total of 17 hits. And sixth place went to the People's Republic of China's one-time World Cup final gold medalist Ding Feng with a total of 11 hits.